Hello, I'm Professor Wermuth and this is American History 101. We will be talking about many characters in the Civil War. We will pick a character and zone in on him.
Haha.
In these times, slavery was put on the back burner.
Haha.
Fort Sumter sparked up the Civil War. It was started by John Roach and John Bowles.
Haha.
Another important character was Andrew de Tocqueville.
Haha.
Excuse me, you in the front, you seem to be laughing a lot. Is this a problem we are going to have in this class?
I'm canceling the series.